Attorney General for the purpose of making and subscribing an oath or affirmation. The Leader of the House, Honorable Prime Minister, will be called first. Thereafter, members of the panel of chairperson will be called. Then ministers of cabinet rank, ministers of state independent charge, and ministers of state. Thereafter, the names of other members, state, union, territory wise, in alphabetical order will be called. The names of members who are not able to take the oath or make the affirmation at the first call will be called again at the end. If the name of any member is not pronounced correctly, it may be kindly be excused. Honorable members, on the name of a member being called by the Secretary General, the member may proceed from the place she or he is occupying to one of the podiums placed on either side of the Speaker's chair. A copy of the form for oath or affirmation in accordance with the third schedule to the Constitution of India, as the case may be, will be kept for the use of the member. The member will face the House while making the oath or affirmation and then wish the chair. Thereafter, the member will proceed to show the original election certificate at the table of the House and sign the roll of members, which is placed on the table. Now, Secretary General.
Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi.
सभा का सदस्य निर्वाचित हुआ हूं, ईश्वर की शपथ लेता हूं कि मैं विधि द्वारा स्थापित भारत के संविधान के प्रति सच्ची श्रद्धा और निष्ठा रखूंगा। मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता अक्षुण्ण रखूंगा तथा जिस पद को मैं ग्रहण करने वाला हूं उसके कर्तव्यों का श्रद्धापूर्वक निर्वहन करूंगा।